There is this front engine mounting in here. We can see that this engine is free, and I can lift that more up, and I will do that next. And I continue this my engine lifting in that way, and now I can move this my crane little bit in back, and then this engine moves also. And let's look at how it happens. Now I back and I reverse little bit with my crane, and in same time this engine moves back. And let's go to look that. Now I back this my crane, and engine moves also back. And this is sometimes very useful if there is not so much space to lift that engine, that I have to move this engine in different position, and then little by little this engine comes up. And now I lift this engine up in that way, and I can also lift little bit my crane, and then I can little bit handle this movement in this way, looks good. And then I lift more, and I can in this way, good. And then again in this position, carefully, and again lifting. Okay, looks good. And then I move my crane a little bit. And then I have to check all times that there is no any connection between engine and body. And now there is connection. In this area in here, we have now situation that these parts are like connection, and that's I have to move this my engine in this direction. And it happens also so that I change this my engine position. But now when I like to change this my engine position like in little bit in up way, I can use this my rotation tool, and I can like change this engine in like 45 degree angle in that way, and then this engine is easier to lift up. In this way, good. It looks good, and then I can lift that engine more. Okay, and then I noticed that I have to take some metallic plate away in this mountings, because now this my mountings takes contact to car body. And let's go to look that closer. Okay, and now when I have removed this engine mounting, now this engine is quite well coming up, and let's look at how this engine lifts. Now I move this crane, and some areas are really close. But there is even these parts are almost in contact, but still I can move this engine up, excellent. And now I lift more engine. Okay, looks good. Engine is in that position, and I all time check that this engine is movable. Now I lift more. Looks good. Engine comes up, and then I move this my crane a little bit in this direction. In that way. And now everything looks good, and in that area we have one engine mounting what is very near, and let's go to look that. And in this side, this right side, and when we look in that area, there is one engine mounting in here what is very near of this car body, but still there is space. Now I am meaning this engine part mounting support part in here but there is space and I can lift this engine up. We can look that engine mounting what is very near of car body, and I lift engine more and engine lifts nicely, and then I can even move this engine a little bit. This front, excellent, and then I continue this lifting. Okay, looks good, looks good. Okay, and engine is now in that position. Now I check that there is no any cables in connection, and I move a little bit crane forward, and now in that area in here, there is some cables that are in connection, and let's go to look that. Okay, and here we can see that there's one hose in here. That hose, this was okay, and now it's released, excellent. It is gasoline hose, okay, good. Everything looks good. Okay, and I continue to lift up this engine. Okay, looks good. Okay, excellent. Okay, all time better and better. Okay. Okay, looks good, excellent. Okay, and now engine is very high and everything looks fine, and then I have to be carefully with this AC compressor's radiator and this cooler that I don't damage that, and then we can lift more engine up. Okay, cool. Okay, and now engine is totally up, and now I can move this whole package down. Okay, and now when engine is up, now I can back. I move crane in this way. Now I take my crane back. Okay, cool. And engine is coming there. Nice, good. Okay, and now engine is there moving, and now my final step is to lift down and drop down this my engine carefully that it don't damage. There it comes. It lands nicely. Okay, good. And now this engine is in ground. Excellent. Then we can also look this engine bay, that there is everything is okay, and we can also inspect this mountings area next. And now when engine and gearbox, they are in ground, then some liquids can dry out, like in coolant liquid, and that's I have installed in here cotton cloth, and then I remove also these chains away. Okay, and that part came, and then this area in here, and then this final hook, and now these chains, they are free. Excellent. Okay, and then I can pack this my hose. Okay, hoist is free and engine is there. Okay, and now when engine is away, we can inspect all of these hoses that they are okay, that there is no any damage in any hose, no in fuel lines and no in electric lines. And then we also inspect this radiator, and there is then this exhaust manifold, and there is power steering is there. Okay, and this is like right side mounting, it looks fine, and this is front mounting, and there is this left side mounting. Okay, good. And in that area goes this back rear areas mounting, this point. Okay, everything looks fine. Okay, excellent.